We have a nursing shortage. We have a shortage of home health aides. Education. We need more teachers. A lot of our teachers are aging out, and so we need the next group of young people to take on that profession. Green jobs. If you really want to pass the Green New Deal and you want to create green jobs, you're going to need kids to do apprenticeship programs in science, technology, and engineering and math to be ready for those jobs.